we've had a ton of great questions coming in for Grant, including the following from Lewis, who wants to know this. Grant, of all the players you've gone against in your career, who is the hardest one to guard? What do you think?
Well, that move by Oladipo, he might have been the hardest if I played against him. But, you know, I didn't guard Michael a whole lot when he was in Chicago. I used to guard and match up against Scottie Pippen. Ooh, that was a nice move.
Ankle breaker.
Yes, I know a thing or two about that.